Our benediction, our doxology, as it were, comes from Ephesians chapter 3, verse 20. It includes both a blessing and a doxology because Paul's like that. So it says, "Now, to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to his power that it is at work within us, to him be the glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever. Amen." Amen.